This is it. Make's best overall 3D printer for 2017. The Prusa i3 Mark II. You might be surprised that this is our first pick. It doesn't have the refined looks of an Ultimaker, nor the structural rigidity of a Lulzbot. But we are consistently impressed with the quality of the prints that came off this machine, and the reliability with which it kept printing them out. And we haven't even mentioned the best part of this printer, the price. The Prusa i3 Mark II can be had for $899 US. That's the printer that comes to you fully assembled, ready to print as soon as you take it out of the box and set it up. But if you prefer to take delivery of your Prusa printer in its classic fashion, you can still purchase it as an unassembled kit for $699. The Prusa i3 is spun out of the RepRap community, the open source movement dedicated to building self-replicating machines. Open source is still fully embraced by Prusa Research, and you can see plenty of telltale marks in the printer's construction. Many of the structural parts of the printer are 3D printed, and while this look might not please everyone, it's tough to argue that this isn't a refined piece of machinery. The LCD interface is Spartan, but it provides easy access to filament loading and unloading, preheating the nozzle, and manually moving the printhead. Untethered printing is achieved using an SD card, and there's a USB port for tethered printing, or for other controllers. There's a lot on offer here with the Prusa. The all-metal E3D hot end of the printhead is one of the best in the business, and is able to achieve temperatures of up to 300 degrees Celsius. This enables the Mark II to print with just about any filament available today. Flexible filaments, nylon, polycarbonate, and plenty others. The printer uses 1.57mm filament, which leaves you with no shortage of options to choose from. One of the other big evolutions to come with the Prusa i3 Mark II is the heated print bed. It uses three different power zones to compensate for cold print bed corners by heating up the edges just a bit more than the center. The bed also houses an array of magnetic calibration nodes. The probe on the print head will look for these before every print, which allows the printer to not only auto-level before each print, but also compensate for any alignment tweaks in any axis that might happen to the printer. Prusa Research are so confident in this feature that they believe that a kit-built printer will print every bit as well as one that arrived pre-assembled. The other highlight of the print bed is the PEI printing surface. This should effectively remove the need for any printing surface adhesive helpers like glue, ABS juice, or painter's tape when printing with traditional materials. Just print away and remove the print once the bed is fully cooled. Give it a swab with alcohol to remove any residual grease or dust every few prints, and you're ready for perfect first layers. You will need some adhesion helpers when printing with more exotic materials like PET, nylon, or flexible materials. You might be tempted to dive straight in slicing models using Cura, and the printer is fully supported in the latest version of that software, but you're going to be much better off using Slicer to prepare your prints. The profiles for the Mark II are updated and optimized by Prusa Research on a much more rapid cycle, and their own fork of Slicer ships with the printer. Your print quality will be all the better for it. If you're splitting hairs, you could argue that the horizontal surface finish and retraction performance of the Prusa aren't as top class as some of the other printers out there. We found the same in our comparison. But when you look at everything that the Prusa i3 Mark II brings to the table, and the cost of entry to get started, it's easy to see why this printer earned our top marks. You can see all of our reviews for all of the 3D printers, laser cutters, CNC machines, and more in Make Volume 54, our ultimate guide to desktop fabrication for 2017. It'll be on newsstands soon. Check it out.